Hello everybody, how are you? I am Zef and your teacher here, and I will be teaching you different questions and their answer. So our today's question is:
to open a folder on the desktop using a mouse, you should place the pointer of the mouse over the target object and do what action? The correct answer of the question is: to open a folder on the desktop using a mouse, you should place the pointer or cursor of the mouse over the folder first, then without moving the mouse, cursors perform a double click, meaning you have to click twice in rapid succession on the left mouse button. So that the correct answer of the question. If you have any question, tell the comment. I will be answering you as soon as I can. Thank you very much for watching the video. Please do not forget to like, share and subscribe our channel. Until next question, bye bye.